You remember that monkey that babysit us when we were kids? Why did that happen? Hello, my friend. So, I've never done a Q&A video. In all this time, I always just, whenever I get a question, I just answer it in the comments below. But now is your chance. It's your chance to know anything you want that's in my head about me or about what I know. If you want to ask a question about health, a health-related thing, go ahead. You want something personal about me? Anything. So down below in the comments of this video, I will be taking questions. I'll let them gather for a week or so. So just ask away on this video, anything you want to know. And I promise it's going to be a unique Q&A video. This isn't going to be your typical Q&A video, I promise you. I am not going to be sitting here going through your questions and answering them. I have something planned. It's going to be unique. It's going to be funny. So ask as many questions as you want, and hopefully I can get to them all. Hopefully there's enough for a video. Hopefully I have a following, so it's not going to be like three questions from the same person. That would be depressing. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Post your questions down below. I was going to ask you to go like my Facebook page and ask questions on Facebook, and I don't care. I'm not a marketing genius. That probably would have been smart. You should like the page anyway, but mostly it's to promote my YouTube channel, and you're already here. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos and for the Q&A results, which will be out sometime in a couple weeks, maybe. So that's it. Take care. This should be fun.